not 2000 extends in kilometer. They are from north to south. The extension in kilometer is about 3214 kilometer from north to south, and from east to west that is about 2933 kilometer from east to west. 2,393 kilometer in main land. Okay. Then the total land frontier share with other countries. Land frontier means the border lines between two countries. Okay. This is about 15,200 kilometer share with Bangladesh, then Mizoram, then also here Nepal, Bhutan, China, some part of Afghanistan and with Pakistan. These are the land frontier shared by India with their neighboring countries. Okay. And the total whole area is about 32,87,260 square kilometer. Means this total whole area. The value of this total whole area is about 287,263 square kilometer. Okay. Then there are few important border line which we will discuss in this video. The first border between India and Bangladesh. So here we will discuss about boundary line with different countries. Okay, now here we will discuss about three major countries and with their boundary lines. Okay, so first the boundary shared by India with countries, first one is Bangladesh. The position of Bangladesh is here, you can see in the map. Okay. Now, why we are talking about Bangladesh first? Because it is the longest land frontier shared by India with any other respective country. Among both all countries, with Bangladesh, India shares the longest boundary line or border. Okay, that is about 4096 kilometer. Okay, this line is also known as Radcliffe line. This line is known as Radcliffe line. Then another line which is near Raigarh here, you can see this portion is also known as Tin Bigha Corridor. Okay, next, the boundary line shared with China is the second longest border line or length frontier shared with any country. Okay, so the distance is about 3488 kilometer here in this portion. Okay, some part here, Arunachal Pradesh. So the distance is about 3488 kilometer. This line is known as McMahon line. Here, this line is known as McMahon line and LSC, line of actual control between China and Kashmir. Okay, this line is known as LAC between China and Aksai Chin, that is the position of India. Then the land frontier shared with Pakistan, that is about 3323, and it is the third longest boundary line or land frontier shared by India with any other country. This line is also known as Radcliffe line. And also LOC between Pakistan and Jammu Kashmir. This is known as line of control between Pakistan and Jammu and Kashmir. Okay. And also between Punjab and Pakistan, the border line between Punjab and Pakistan, popularly known as the water line. Okay. And there is also different coastal region, both in eastern portion and also in the western portion of the India. The total distance of the coastal line is about 7,516 kilometers. This is the coastal line from here to here, and also in this island portion. Okay, in total that is about 7,516 kilometers. So those are the most important thing that you should or you must know from this chapter. If there is still any confusion, you will tell me in WhatsApp group.